Today begins an incredible adventure in Colombia. I am deep in south central Colombia, making my way to the extremely remote town of San Andreas de Pisimbala to visit the ancient UNESCO World Heritage Site, Tierradentro Archaeological Park, where we'll explore subterranean tombs created by a mysterious pre-Columbian civilization. Welcome to Sweller's and Dweller.
I am at the Popayan bus terminal and we are off to Tierradentro. It's going to be a 4 to 5 hour ride on roads that are usually passable. A guy just came by to check the tread depth on our tires. And he seemed to be happy with it. I looked, and they are bald, man.
This road is super windy. Who's gonna puke first?
About 25 kilometers in, there's this huge line of vehicles completely stopped. There's something going on up ahead.
Just turned off onto an unpaved road, so going's really slow now, and it's apparent why this trip takes so long.
Well, there goes the bus, leaving us off in the middle of nowhere. It doesn't go to Tierradentro, so we have to walk from here. It's only 1.5 kilometers. We gotta get some exercise. We can't just ride on buses all day. Let's get to it. And if carrying all my stuff isn't enough, I'm also carrying an extra 3.5 liters of water, which is nearly 8 pounds, because I heard there's not a lot of stores up here. And if there are, water is really expensive, so I kind of load it up. Hostel Tierradentro and Tienda Ricos Jugos. It's a tiny room, but this place is spick and span. Outside of my room, we got little clothes washing station, shower, sink, bathroom, and then inside is essentially the house's living room. And some chairs. Kitchen. Haha. And out front is the juice shop. Look at this guy. He means business. So in the end, the trip out here, even with the roads, only took 3 hours. So that's different from normal. Normally, everything takes longer than said. So it was a pleasant surprise. And found my accommodation, very nice. And I found a restaurante a couple hundred meters up, even though they said there was slim pickings for food around here. So that's good. I'm keeping my fingers crossed that it's open till late for dinner. I'm just gonna have some lunch now. All right, we got it, some food. Pretty standard, pretty simple, but it's great, it'll work. Got some tomatoes, chicken, rice, french fries, and some juice. Perfect. Only 14,000 pesos, or $2.80. The little town of San Andreas Pisimbala welcomes you in just about every language.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
From Boston? No.
Canada.
Canada is the Cascadas Niagara. Niagara?
Niagara.
The big cold waters. Waterfall.
Oh, yeah, see. You live here?
No.
San Andreas?
I live in Cartago, but my mother is from here, and everybody here in this place of the town is my family. They are my cousin, family,
Uncle,
you know?
Oh!
Cousin, grandma, grandmother, everybody.
It is all your family?
Yeah, so.
Ah, very nice.
Yeah.
Where do you go now?
My home, my mother house.
Oh, okay.
Okay, nice to meet you, man.
Yes, gracias.
You're
adios.
Welcome. Bye-bye.
The church here in San Andreas de Pisimbala has been through a lot.
Hola. Problema.
Primo, mamá huevo de Venezuela. Ah, no, Maduro. ¿Cómo se llama?
Sí.
Putin. Este es familia Putin. Ajá, Putin de Vladimir Putin. Rusia.
In case you need some gasoline, I'm sure they have it, probably in a old pop bottle. Here we go. Maybe a house for sale.
Next time on Sweller Van Dweller.
I have made it. Tierradentro Park.
I'm surprised it's actually open. A fall would surely mean death.
100% Colombian coffee, my friends.
Mucho trabajo.
But this is super impressive. I think this is the best soup I've had in all of Colombia.
If you don't just think I'm some sort of crazy lunatic, then I'd be humbled if you give the video a thumbs up and maybe even consider subscribing to the channel. It's the only way you can support me and let me know you like what I'm doing and you want me to continue. Until next time, live life to the fullest.